Hi, welcome to Crankin' Out Crafts. My name's JFlo, and today we are going to show you how to do some easy techniques to these paper mache cones. The first technique that I'm going to do this week is with the Metallic Lustre, and this is kind of a creamy paint. When you first touch it, you might just rub a little bit off, but it's really cakey and hard. But to activate it and to get color, I actually have a little bucket of water here, and I'm just getting my paper towel wet and then rubbing it inside here. This stuff is really great to rub on frames also, if you just want to kind of give it that distressed look. Now I'll just wipe it on the paper mache cone. I actually think I got too much water on this time, so I'm just going to wrap my paper towel around. It's wet now. And then, so it doesn't take a lot of water, but you want kind of a creamy consistency. And you can just wipe it on this paper mache cone. This look will kind of be an industrial look, not a traditional Christmas tree look, but a very modern if you just leave it plain and simple like this. This type of look could work really well when you mix it with a glitter tree, so you can have some different types of options and textures on your mantle or wherever you put your Christmas decorations. But you can see how quick and easy that was, just wiping on the metallic lusters. Okay, so very simple addition. Next segment, we're going to show you how to glitter the papier-mâché.